Hi, it's Izzy Williamson here, thrilled to be visiting you on the Fabulous Women Project. I've got a couple of moves for you that are going to make you feel so fabulous. We're going to really connect in with your inner strength and open up your body. You're going to start by taking your hands to the floor and your feet to the floor there. You want to work through your fingertips, and it's like that feeling of pushing the earth away. Push that ground away from you, push back through your heels. You're going to step your foot up towards the same hand. If it doesn't come quite up there, that's totally fine, wherever it comes to. Take the same elbow, drop it down, and with that arm, my favorite part, opening up here and bring it down, push it back. Go the other leg, foot up to the same hand, same elbow. Open up here, down and back. You want that feeling of being alive through your body, through the back of your heel there, and through your fingertips. Take it down, open up here, and back, in, press it down, open up, shoulders away from your ears there, take it in and work that flexibility through your legs. Next one here, we're gonna connect with your core. Engaging into your tummy muscles, pulling your belly button back towards your spine, draw a knee in, push it back, and knee in and back. Yeah, same feeling of pushing the floor away there, so it doesn't get too much into your wrists. And it's like what is drawing that knee in is an engagement of your tummy muscles. You want to keep breathing here. Work through any feelings of burn or uncomfortable with your breath. If it gets too strong though, make sure you have a little break. Last one there. Oh, that feels so good. You can stretch yourself up into a nice downward dog there and hold that stretch if you like. Hope you enjoy that. Hope that has made you feel really good and connected in here. And I'll see you for another workout soon. Bye-bye.